What's this, your name is?
My name is Cynthia.
Cynthia? Yeah, you have a very powerful voice, and it was very, you know, it's very interesting. But there's a lot of women that are singing really powerful stuff that's, you know, it's a lovely voice, but it's not different. I really like different things and different voices, but it is a great, quite powerful voice.
Thank you.
I would pass it over that way.
Hello. I think the problem when you take on a song by such a prolific singer as Jennifer Hudson, it really exposes you because she is flawless. She, you know, to me, she's kind of like how Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, those kind of voices. And to me, your voice is quite similar to Jennifer Hudson's, but just not as great. So, you know,
Thank you.
I think it was a good audition. And I think, do not be discouraged. You are good and keep going.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Cynthia, Thanks. How are you doing?
Hi.
The good news is you have a very strong natural talent. There's no doubt about it. And you have two options now, is you can just go grand, I'll just keep going, or you can actually decide that you're going to develop your voice. And the way to develop your voice is you got to do drills. That's where you'll really make your vocal. It's your call whether you want to develop. We can't do it. It's completely up to you.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Thank you.
Oh, well. Wow.